process of making this video, this happened.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for.
Hey YouTube, sorry about the lack of videos lately. Somebody's not feeling good again and refuses to go to the hospital. Isn't that right?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't feel good, but I don't need to go to the hospital. Thank you.
Anyways, we discovered TikTok and, well, it's kind of took over our life. So, if you don't already, go follow us on TikTok. And hopefully we'll get back into the swing of this YouTube thing. Right, babe?
Yep. Yes, we
will. I miss our vlogs.
Yeah.
Does anybody miss us? No? Didn't think so. Lily, want to say hey? Hi. And Max is outside somewhere. I'll go find him here in a minute. Speaking of Max, here he is. Come here, buddy. Max, come on. Little thief went and found him a teddy bear.
I think what's outside is wet.
Pink? Yep. It's the pink one he always gets out of Cheryl's room.
Hey, bad boy. Hey, bad boy. We should have done.
Guess who wanted a bath tonight, guys? He just loves to go out there and jump in the puddles, don't you? Yeah. I think you enjoy your baths. He keeps doing it. You'd think he would stop. You like your bath? Little do you know I'm only washing your paws tonight, pal. Alright, let's get him clean. Clean puppy is a happy puppy. Huh, Max? And in the process of making this video,
once in your life you find someone who will turn your world around, pick you up when you're feeling down. And now nothing can change what you mean to me. Oh, it's life that I can say.
This happened. So now I gotta clean it up. Yay.
Boy. Hey, bad boy. Hey, bad boy.
You guys miss YouTube?
Yeah.
Yeah. We missed the YouTube fam. Mom misses her vlogs, that's for sure. I miss you, punk. Wake up. He's been asleep nonstop for the last, like, 3 days.
Well, I don't feel all that great. My tummy hurts.
I know. Telling you.
My tummy area.
And your next doctor's appointment isn't until the 19th. And that's probably going to be rescheduled because you're not having your test till the 23rd. So it wouldn't really do. I don't know. Because somebody didn't go to their first appointment. I'm Max. Lily. Right. This dog is so mean, but at the same time, I find it adorable. Is it just me? Has anybody else got a mean ass dog that they just
he's
love
not mean.
To death?
He just
look at him.
Play. Hey.
Okay, well, he's not mean. He's
no.
But
you don't do that hard.
He does like to bite.
He doesn't do it hard though. Don't do it hard. You get your butt spanked.
Maxie, I don't know. I just find his little
he's got
attitude
his little nub.
Cute.
Hey, be careful where you're biting. Hey, bite somewhere else.
That's not a good place to bite. Your butt.
Max, I find your attitude cute, dude. Millie's like, this shit is ridiculous. I'm the puppy. Millie, you're still the puppy. Yeah. You're still mama's girl. Max is just nuts. The nutty brother. What are you watching?
Something about some metal 3D printing. About metal 3D printing.
You on YouTube? TikTok? Yes. What?
YouTube.
YouTube. YouTube hoe.
Shut up.
Some YouTube videos. See you guys when he wakes up. Look who's awake.
You might need to go get some cookies.
And no wonder. Cookie thieves. Maximus.
He's actually scared at all.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Boo's asleep, and I'm gonna pick Auntie up from work and just hang out for the night, I guess. Give the video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Hey, go ahead and subscribe. Got some exciting videos coming up. Leave a happy, friendly comment, and we will see you guys in the next video. Thanks, guys. Bye.